I always try to be honest. Good for you. Now try not to be overwhelmed by all this technology. It looks complicated, but the men who designed it made it simple enough for a woman to use.
I sure hope so.